Oh, Genie, what the hell? Bloody mother of testicles! What are you? Holy balls! What are you? You little piece of crap! You die! Oh, Genie, Mac, I can't kill it! I'm sorry! Greetings, guys and girls and fellow gamers! My name is Games for Cakes, and welcome back to the beautiful island of nowhere! We are stranded, we are lost, and we have to survive. And I was reading all your comments, and you guys were actually really, really good in explaining a lot of things to me. So, you were actually telling me that the way this works, because I couldn't understand, not that it's important, I mean, if it works in the game, so what do I care how it works? Well, I care because I'm interested, yeah? So, it collects fresh water running off into another canyon. The way this actually works, apparently, is that you boil the water here, and I suppose the steam of the water or whatever, as it vaporizes, it hits the tarp, it runs down the strings into the bucket. Now, apparently this is a real thing. That actually is something that works. And then here you collect the clean or the steamed water. And then somebody was saying actually that in real life, if you ever do that, you should put stones either, I don't know, do you put the stones in the boiling water or in here? I don't know, because stones contain minerals, which is better for your health. I don't know. So I just find this interesting that the game actually uses real life, things, you know, like that are, as an example. Anyway, it's getting dark, so let's hurry up. Let's see if we can... Oh, excuse me, I have the hiccups. Then we can craft it. Excellent. And also somebody was telling me that the way things are facing, you see the way I can't put it this way. It will always kind of put it whichever way. It doesn't really turn, yeah? I haven't tested it yet, but there's some information was passed on to me in comments that wherever you face, that whatever you, whichever direction you face, it's going to the left of it or something? I'm not 100% sure. We're gonna have to test that with some things which actually have very clear faces, okay? So, because obviously the fire, because of the way the fire is facing, everything that goes on top of it, it turns a certain way. But when we craft other things that are independent, we're gonna see how this works when we face them in different directions. So, let's see what we have. We need the buckets. Where did I put the buckets? I have them on me, don't I? Yes, I do. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we can put one bucket here. Okay. And the other bucket we have to fill with water, so I hope there's no shark. Because I think I have to go really deep into the water. So we look down, I think, and then... Can we just dip in? Is that a thing? Is it full? Is it full? Oh, I like the way he swims back. Look at that, and his clothes are awesome. Is there water in the bucket? I can't really see. I think there is. You can see an ever so slight line. A blue line on the top of the metal, about an inch away from the top of the metal or something. I don't know what an inch is, Genie Mac. Okay, so let's see. I think there's water in it. It looks like there's water in it. Yes! So I was told that this is, even though this is faster than the other alternative, I was told to make these guys as well. Because, I don't know why, but there is something to do with the way it works. I don't know. So, because obviously, one shouldn't become completely redundant. Now, let me see what we have here. What do we do on health and on food? We're actually doing alright. We should drink an empty drinkable coconut. Apparently, also, you can take an empty coconut. So, let's do that instead. I know I probably already wasted a little bit. But, let's do that instead. Let's pick up that coconut. And let's put the coconut here. Look at that, you can do that! And that fills up the coconut, and that's exactly one drink. I think that's pretty cool. Now, what we might do is we might do this, and or put the bucket in at night, which is now nearly, so we're gonna have to go soon to bed, and then during bedtime, I'm gonna put some sticks in there, and put the bucket there, and then hopefully it will be full or something. So we're gonna do the coconut when we start fresh in the morning and we have there's no water in the bucket or something, and we're gonna do that. Anyway, so what I'm gonna do for now is I'm going to continue eating coconuts. There we go. And then tomorrow morning, on the next day, we're gonna see if we can go on a ride on our raft and go exploring. Because there's actually a wreck over here, I think. Somewhere over here is a wreck, I think. And that would be pretty awesome if we could, I thought there was a wreck here. There's somewhere a wreck near the island, alright. It definitely is, because I've seen it. So it's probably the other way. I'm always getting turned around on myself. And, oh, I thought I heard something. And we're going to explore that. So look at the sky. I love the way the color changes of the sky. It's just so nice. It's actually, you could forget you're in deep peril, like, you know, or something. Anyway, let's pick up a couple of these guys. Wood sticks. Can we make more? Let's put this down and see if we can make some more. There we go. We just want to make sure the fire is really, really full. Ah, nice driftwood. Yeah, baby. Because I think I've seen some recipes explicitly asking for wood stick. So I want to keep my wood stick if I have a choice and just use driftwood for these type of things. So, okay. Okay, that's it. It's full. And let's put the bucket there. Excellent. So one bucket should result in one bucket, but I already wasted a little bit already, so we're probably not going to get a full bucket out of that. But let's drink the coconut. Very good. And are we full? Not really. Yes, we're full now. Now, we're a little bit tired, which is understandable, but he does sleep for 9 hours, so going to bed right now... You see, this is weird. I hope because it's September, it gets dark earlier, and then when it gets to the summer, that it actually stays brighter longer, because we're gonna have to hang around now, and oh, look, there's already water in it! And it even makes the dripping noise! That is so cool. Nice. What do we actually need to make a bow and arrow? Let me see now. If we take a bow... oh, we can make a bow! Oh, and what do we need for sticks? Stone tools. How many stone tools can we make? Oh man, this is exciting. A hobo stove. We don't have any meat yet, really. Now, I suppose we can't catch fish, but... A hobo stove is useful to cook multiple items unattended. Where do you cook items you have to attend? A campfire spit is useful to cook a single item unattended. A spit is also required for some additional attachments. Okay, so campfire. So I suppose if we have another one of those, another campfire, oh, it uses a lot of our wooden... See, this one says wood stick now. And I don't think that actually takes driftwood into account. Now, we need more lashings anyway. It's a bit dark for me to go out. Well, it's bright enough still, actually. The moon is nice and the clouds are not right in front of it. Though it depends where these clouds are moving. It's going to be really dark really fast. So what we might actually do is just go out and get a little bit more, a couple of more lashings. Because we need tons of lashings. No matter what we're going to do, lashings is the thing you're going to have to get. Okay, and I might actually get a tree, because trees, well, maybe I should stop hitting the small ones. What is Fiscus? Oh, it's just, oh, this is where you get wood sticks. Nice. Okay, I knew you get it from these trees, but, oh, is there coconut on it? No, it doesn't look like it. I think we already used these. Oh, look at, oh, there's the bats. Oh, man, can I hit the bats? Can I hit the bats? I know you can't see them really, but I wonder if I can hit them. Oh! Oh man, I should make a bow and arrow and I can't wait to shoot them. They are loud! Holy balls! That keeps you up at night, alright. Let's see if we can get one by luck. No! Oh, one was flying really low there. That would have been awesome. No, I don't think we're going to be able to get them. No, I don't think so. A spear, maybe. Maybe if we make a spear. What is a spear? Let me see. I need a stone tool and some lashing. So let's actually go and make a spear. That would be a good idea. And that's at least one thing I can try to stab these guys with. Oh, man, they're loud. Okay, so let's take that tree with us. And let's bring it over to the beach where we have our water and our... heat and everything nice, and then oh, look at that, there's a little piglet. Okay, very good, look at that, nice. Oh, that is lovely. We're going to get the palm top done. We're gonna get our ferns or whatever they're called. That is pretty good. What time is it now? It's nearly 9 o'clock, so we're gonna go to bed and we should be up at the crack of dawn then, and have a little bit of food. I think I can have some of the coconut, then cut in half and eat them. And then we have drink in the bucket, which should be a thing. Come on. And here we go. Yes, thank you. Nice. Okay, so let's get a couple of more sticks. Actually, we have more driftwood. Let's use the driftwood and fill up this. Nice, it's full. Look at that, it's already at 2 bubbles. That is nice. Okay, so let's go to sleep. Let's save and go to sleep. And I see you guys in the morning. So the sun should come out now. I love the way this looks. Look at that, I love it. The sun is, oh man, this is beautiful. And there's the bats, like they're on their way out now. They're like, it's daylight, my eyes, go away. I have to go in my cave. Does that mean there's a cave nearby? Theoretically, if there's bats, there should be a cave. Do you not think? Okay, we have that. Now, how did we sleep? Now, we definitely need a lot of drink and we need some food. So why don't we take one of the coconuts? There we go. Thank you. I'm gonna eat that. Excellent. Let's see. The bucket is full. Nice. Can I drink it now? How do I drink it? Oh, I drank it multiple times. That is awesome. And there's still one left. Is there water in it? Do I have to refill this one? Is there still water in it? I think so. Wow, that's cool. Nice. Hunger and thirst sorted for now. That is brilliant. Let's make a spear. Oh, we need a stone tool. Okay, let's make some stone tools. And let's make a spear. Oh, these guys, I wonder if I can actually... Oh, why doesn't... Okay, whatever. Anyway, we take the spear with us. We're gonna leave the ferns here, whatever they are. Now, I don't like having 3 lashings on me, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna get one more lashing. There we go. Nice. And we're gonna turn that into, one more, whatever it's called. And then we're gonna get one more lashing done. Here we go. Oh, there must be another one on the ground somewhere. You guys were saying that as well. You were saying like that. There we go. And do I need the axe with me, actually? Yeah, let's bring the axe, just in case. Oh, okay, it used one of the fibrous leaves from the ground. That is interesting. You guys were saying that to me, that I should try this every now and then. Like, just go craft something, and then I can see what's actually around, because sometimes they fall off and you don't see where they fall. Okay, no, that's okay. Especially if you're on the big yucca plants. So anyway, oh, look at that coconut. Brilliant, we're gonna bring that back. Oh, nice. Here's another one. Sweet, so we have 2 now. Oh, there's another coconut. Sweet! Oh, piglet. We can't chase the piglet down yet. And is there any more ferns? Or whatever they're called. I don't know what they're called. I keep calling everything the wrong name. So it's just one of the things that you're gonna have to get used to with me, because my brain is... I'm not smart. I'm not smart-telligent. Okay, so let me see. 4. Nice. Excellent. Let's pick that up. Let's go back to the beach and get into our raft and look for the sunken treasures of... I don't know. And let's make sure we have... Oh, fruit! Nice. Thank you. How are we doing for food and drink? We're doing okay, thank you. So we don't really need that right now. I'm gonna take the fruit with me just in case I get a little peckish on the way. So here's, where's our, there's everything. Okay, fair enough. I don't know where north, south, west, and east is yet, because I don't have a compass yet, but, and I get lost so easily, it's ridiculous. Okay, so we're gonna leave here the lashings. We're gonna leave them here, okay. We're gonna leave, well, the fruit we're gonna take with us. We're gonna leave the coconut here. And that's it. Yes, off we go. Come on, Rafty. You're still... I think I should fill this up. I'm not 100% certain that this is actually... Why isn't it spit bucket? Hold E to interact. It won't let me pick it up. Do I need my hands free? Yeah. Okay, so let's... I think it's empty, yeah. So let's get a little bit more water. There you go. Is there water in it now? No. I think I have to submerge. So there we go. Yeah, we submerged. And let's see if there's water in it. Yes. Oh, I can hear shark music. That's not a good sign. Okay, so let's put that bucket there. Oh, the fire's gone out. No. Oh, man, there's always something to do, isn't there? I thought I actually had enough time. Oh, don't tell me there's already shark music. This is gonna go really bad, I think. Is it gonna go really bad? What do you guys think? Please tell me you believe in me. Otherwise, it's your fault when we die. Yes. Oh, look at this. There she is, the beauty. I don't know. In real life, I wouldn't do that. There's absolutely no way in hell I would be diving at a raft. I might step on it and see what I can scavenge from the top. But no way in hell I will go down there. A shark biting your ass off. Are you insane? Okay. Oh, okay. Let me see a little bit closer. Okay. Let's get up. How do I get up? Okay. Nice. Didn't touch the water. Oh, cereal. Oh, man. Did we already take that rift? No, we didn't. There's barrels. I know you can take barrels. Oh, I can hear shark music. You must be kidding me. Okay, let's get the show on the road. Let's really quickly go down here. Okay. Oh, nice. An axe. Okay. Oh, there's a shark. Oh, balls. Oh, man. Oh, man. Yes, let's go up there. Can he actually get on the boat? If I'm, like, in the water here, will he be able to hurt me? Oh, he doesn't like my raft. Oh, we're gonna kill the son of a bitch. Well, not now. It depends. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, Schweppes. I wonder if we can... They don't seem to come on the boat, which is good, because I think... Oh, nice! Look at that! That is awesome! Oh, yes! Okay, let me quickly get up here. And now, can I throw these barrels? Can I throw them? Let me see. In my raft? Can I throw them in the raft? Okay, here we go. Okay, that's okay. Okay, I throw like a little school kid. Come on. Ah, you little... Come on! Yeah, nice. Okay. Oh, I think we're doing all right. Now, let's see if we can jump in there. Yes! Woo-hoo-hoo! Okay, will they knock me over, though? That's the thing. If I stand up, will they knock me over? Because I want to get the barrels, of course, over there. Come on. This is a maneuver and a half, especially with sharks around. Oh, no, 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 no. Relax, relax the tax, relax the facts. Okay. Okay. And... Woo! Okay, that's good. Okay, guys, I think we're on the raft with three barrels. No, okay, I'm gonna have to get this one in a second, but I think we're actually on a raft with two barrels, which I can bring to the beach. That is awesome. That is so awesome. Oh, man. And the raft is going. Oh, no, I lost the barrel. No, barrel! But that was good. That was good. That was a good... Okay, come on. Let me touch you. Oh, excellent. Oh, we got two barrels on the beach. This is amazing. Where's the other one gone? Oh, don't be going back in the water, you stupid barrel. Oh, man, this is amazing. Hey, stop it. Why do you want to kill yourself with the sharks in the water? I'm going to put you here behind the rock, okay? Come on. There you go. Now you're safe. Now we have to get one more barrel. There we go. I can see it. Come on. Yes, it is raining, but I think we made it. Oh, man, that's amazing. Nice. Look at the grim weather. It is absolutely wet, but that should be good for... Oh, the water is getting dark now. I'm glad I'm not in it anymore. Holy balls, look at the weather. Okay, so now I'm gonna have to go and... Yes, over there's my fire, so it's probably gonna go out. So let's bring one of the barrels over. Feed the fire, make sure the fire does not go out. And see if we can actually stand the barrels up. That would be pretty good. Can I stand the barrel up? Nice, yes! Okay, get the other one. Next, quick, 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 quick. And I think we can destroy them. There is some recipes that require barrels. Like this one here requires a barrel and barrel scrap. So I'm assuming we can now destroy the barrel and turn it into barrel scrap. Maybe I can pick it up. So what happens if I hit it? Come on, stand still. Would you stop moving and let me... Stop it. No, it's not letting me destroy it. So what do I need a barrel for then? Oh, okay. Well, I got you with me anyway. Maybe I can make a house out of them. What the hell was that? Dude, that was a weird noise. Okay, so let's go get the other barrel. There we go. What was that? No idea. Oh, the rain. Where's my barrel? Genie, Mac! Where'd you leave me, barrel? Did you get stuck on a tree or something? Where are you? Oh, my dear lord! He wants to kill himself. He's like, I don't want to be used like this. Oh, Genie, what the hell? Bloody mother of testicles. What are you? Holy balls. What are you? You little piece of crap. You die. Oh, Genie, Mac, I can't kill it. I'm sorry. You asshat. Jeez, gave me bloody heart attack. That was the hissing. I was wondering what was the hissing there a second ago. Holy balls. Oh. Okay. Stay away from you, you stupid thing. Wait until I have a bow and arrow. I'm going to shoot you right in your rattly ass. Yeah, I'm not going. I know I'm not. I'm refusing to walk now. Okay, it's very nice and sunny, which is great. So we're going to raft back. I could have probably carried my raft by now. Anyway, that was some maneuver with the barrels, like, to get them out. Now, let's see what we can do with them. The hope is, though, is barrel scrap just a mislabel, and all we need is really a barrel? Well, we'll see. Because I couldn't hit it, so I don't know if we can destroy it or not. Okay, we are here. Thank you. And out we go. And I probably would have been faster just taking it. Come on, come on. Yeah, come on. It's okay. It's just a raft. Okay, here we go. Come on, fall over. Okay. Anyway, let's see what we can do. If we say we want to make a hobo stove, it says barrel scrap. Excellent. That is amazing. And I don't want to use this. Can I use this and the water? No. Okay, so actually, do we need some water? No. Yes, we do. So let's drink this. This is amazing. This works really well. There we go. Look at that. We still have water left. We're gonna have to make two of them. But we need more buckets. And this bucket still has a little water, but we need some wood. Feed the fire, and then I'm gonna leave this episode here. Guys, this was amazing. This was a really great episode, I think. Well, not great as in, oh, it was a great episode, like quality. I mean, like, I found this a very great session that I played because we got the thing to work here. I understood it based on your comments as well. We got food kind of semi-sorted. We got, We're not hungry, we're not thirsty, so we should heal. I don't think we're damaged. My arm looks okay. I think when you get damaged, like poisoned or bleeding, your arm gets all fucked up, like blisters and all that crap. So we should be doing okay for the moment. That is brilliant. All right, I'm gonna leave this here. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I hope you're enjoying the series still. And if you do, remember to kick that like button in the balls, and I hope I see you guys in the next episode. And if you're new to the channel and you like what you see, hit that subscribe button, and I see you guys next time. Until then, as always, viel Spaß and happy gaming. Oh, seagulls, come here. Shh. Come here, I'll stab you in the ass. Oh! I know I had you. Game's cheating. Cheating, stupid game. Yeah, you better fly.